The St. Lucia and Martinique medical fraternity joined forces to combat COVID-19. More in this report from Funel Neptune.
The Owen King European Union OKEU Hospital recently welcomed a donation of medical supplies and a team of medical practitioners from the neighboring island of Martinique. This initiative is expected to assist St. Lucia's efforts at treating patients diagnosed with the COVID-19 virus. Medical Director of the OKEU Hospital and the Victoria Hospital, Dr. Alicia Eugene Ford, expressed her gratitude towards the medical staff of the French department.
From last week, we received one of their physicians, Dr. Hussein Medawi, who is the head of ICU in University of Martinique. He came across last week to assist us with the management of COVID-19 cases. Today we have another physician who is or has always been working with us, Dr. Dabor Razier, and he's come across not only with himself and a team, but he's brought across medical supplies so that we can help or care for our patients with COVID-19 illness.
A member of the medical team from Martinique, Dr. Dabor Razier, displayed his sense of obligation to St. Lucia in its time of need.
The University Hospital of Martinique is pleased to be able to assist the people of St. Lucia, especially in the time of need. It is a continuing medical education which has been ongoing for decades, we can say. So I look forward during my week here to maintaining continuing education, medical education, training to professionals of St. Lucia, and we welcome them to come to our university hospital.
Over the coming weeks, medical practitioners from the Owen King EU Hospital and the Victoria Hospital will receive additional training on the management of COVID-19 from the Martinique medical team. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.